Liquid eyeshadow to ensure you've a foundation you need to apply base by dabbing it and rubbing against over. Use upward strokes and do not be afraid to blend the base. Make sure that is as close as possible to the normal skin tone and also use a concealer to conceal spots blemishes. Finish off with a mild dusting of powder from which to begin applying the remainder of your makeup and you'll have a stunning foundation. The eyes have it. Your own eyes are the windows to your soul and it pays to create them the nearly all with well. To make your eyes look bigger, pop a thin layer of liquid eyeliner. Sweep a light eyeshadow across the lid to lift your eyes. Apply two coats of mascara on the top and undersides of your lashes. For eyes that are striking, begin with eyeliner, but use this time to a thicker stroke. When this has dried, use dark and light, medium eyeshadows from Graduated Stokes across your eyelids. Apply the shade on the crease, in addition to the eyeliner, by taking the eyeshadow around the brow 31, and complete the look. Open the eyes by applying a point of the milder eyeshadow in the corner of every eye and ends with two thick coats of mascara. To genuinely add to the glamour, apply false lashes or use eyelash curlers. To frame your face, you might need to draw on the eyebrows with a pencil. Use brown or black and also gently sweep over the brow on further improve your eyes. Do not save your blushes. Blusher needs to be applied cautiously so that you avoid looking like up a character from the local pantomime. Always choose a soft, natural color that blends well with your skin tone. We find that pinks suit blondes and also redheads, and also browns work better using darker skin and hair tones. Remove any excess blush from your brush by touching the end before you apply. Find the apple of the cheekbone and use long, wide movements to take the blusher up towards the hairline. Dab a small amount on the forehead, nose, brows and also chin and also stop. Blusher is one of those products where less is more, so use using caution. Click the link below to get the best product in the market. It's an affiliate link.